Surah is not a chapter, I told you. But this word Surah, what does it mean? فَضُرِبَ بَيْنَهُمْ بِسُورٍ لَهُ بَابٌ بَاطِنُهُ فِيهِ الرَّحْمَةُ وَظَاهِرُهُ مِنْ قِبَلِهِ الْعَذَابُ. This is there in Surah Al-Hadid. Sur means, you know, the high wall that used to encircle the cities and towns in the olden days. The ramparts, they are the sur. So actually, a city is situated within a sur. What does it denote? Every surah of Quran, as I told you, every ayah of Quran is a sign and symptom, and symbol, not symptom, symbol of the divine knowledge and wisdom. In the same way, every surah of the Quran is a city of divine knowledge and guidance and hikmah and marfa. And around all those cities, there's a rampart which is encircling it. So now within this rampart, you have a surah. So surahs. Here again, as I told you, we can't use the word chapter. Absolutely irrelevant, inapplicable, wrong. We have to retain this basic terminology. Ayah, keep it as such. Surah, keep it as such. And there's no difference regarding the number of the surahs. It's 114